guys, welcome to another video by Storm Smasher. And today, well, first off, my voice is a bit different. Not sure why, it's probably a bit croaky voice. But otherwise, yeah, I'm good to go for today. We are building my panda habitat. So you have the polar bear habitat, so we're having a panda habitat as well. So, I want a jungle fence as well. I've got almost everything ready. I want to get and I'm gonna go basically done. So guys, happy new year. So yeah. As you may have noticed, I've got rid of my old playlist and changed it for 2019 and 2018 and 2017 playlists. Okay, so we're gonna have a nice. There we go. Some bamboo that's been all over the place. There we go. Waterfall, yeah, that'd be nice. Yeah, it's not the best, but if we got that one. And then water. Whoa. Why is it so weird? Okay, guys, I have no idea what's happened to the water, but it looks okay. Some nice flowers. Where are the flowers? Here we go. Oh, some nice tulips, sunflowers, and some blue orchids. So first it's going to spawn a panda, then I'll show you any sweet double gates, then I'm going to get a lead. Thank you. spider in my garden. Is this the one? No, that's not Tiger Ninja, but Panda Ninja rather. Are you Panda Ninja? Are you a Panda Ninja, aren't you? Turn your face the right way, please. There we go, you're Panda Ninja. Come on, follow me, get the bamboo in my hand. Give me a second, I need to eat. Panda Ninja! Panda Ninja. Okay, that's it. It's not gonna work. It's not gonna get another panda. Oh no, it's raining. Oh wow, those grew fast. Whoa, they're growing like super fast. And then, let's see, what else can we add? Because it's only been 6 minutes. Oh, we put some fish in the little pond area. Maybe make it a bit bigger. I see the problem. Check. No. Okay, well, without this water seems going weird, so. That's weird. Yeah, I'm starting to expand the river. Yep. Now we can get some fish. Tropical fish, because we're in the jungle, sort of. I just put some parrots in here. This is the nice big tree. Parrots. There we go. Okay, so we've got two on the top. Some here. Oops, some here. And then one here. Perfect. This is the new panda habitat. What, that bamboo is growing so fast. I'm just gonna shear a bit off so they can eat some. And there we go. Some snacks for everyone. River clear. Not doesn't actually look that bad. I'm gonna make the path go into it. Oh no, the fish! Oh, fishy, get back in the water. I'll make your pond a bit bigger for you. We have a sort of river, maybe. Ooh, got an idea. You can have a river. Actually, no, that's a bad idea, never mind. Person might get lost. So guys, down in the comments below, oops. I want you to tell me, actually, Minecraft, you're having a bit of a water problem. This is a new glitch. I'll spin some salmon. Salmon. I can live in here. Honestly, I have to say I prefer this one to my panda one. My panda one's definitely second place. And then again, there's only two of them. But you can definitely like see the tree from quite far away. And then when you get closer, you see the waterfall, that sort of stuff. I should probably put some glowstone in the pool. Not really a pool though, is it? There we go. Do we need to make it a bit longer, otherwise that bamboo is just going to keep on falling over. Did the pandas escape? Didn't it? Yep. Okay. So it's still further back by, say, this amount. There we go. I saw that we're going over this way. Okay, that's cool. But I also need a bit more going off this way. more bamboo down. Not a lot, just a little bit. Okay, so forward slash time. Night. Oh, it's nice, yeah. Guys, as always, I hope you enjoyed this build. I will, of course, see you all next time. Goodbye. Wait, it's only 16 minutes.
Oh, wait, I didn't start the video. Oops.